Third down and two. Goff looking to throw for the first time to the end zone for a Rams touchdown. It's the tight end, Tyler Higbee.
5 yards and a potential game winner. First down pass up the seam. It is caught. That's Higbee. Beautiful pass by Goff.
From the four, and the flip going inside, and it's Gerald Everett, the rookie tight end, and he's in for the touchdown.
As Goff throws, and it's caught inside the 15, inside the 10 by the tight end, Gerald Everett, the rookie out of South Alabama, second round draft pick. His eighth catch of the year, he picks up.
On first down, trying to hold off Jordan, and Goff has an open target. It's Higbee, still going. He got dinged earlier this game, but man, you wouldn't know it with that effort. 38 yards.
Brilliant, 19 carries for 40 yards last week, and now Goff rolling as a wide open receiver, and that is Gerald Everett, and the rookie is inside the 20, and run out at the 5-yard line. They'll spot it in the 6, and that's a shot the arm the Rams needed.
Finally brought down inside the 10.